Hi Jenna.
Hi Jenna.
Why are you running away?
I thought you were this other guy.
You thought I was someone else.
Yeah, and he had longer hair. I'm like, dude, and I walked up to him.
You thought that was me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Your hair was like.
Yes, that's right. I'm back in Seoul again. And I know what you're thinking. It's like, damn, Sue, you're always going to Seoul. What are you doing? How do you have all this money? Why do you keep going to Seoul? And it's because, why not? Huh? Why not? But no, it's because my friend from Australia is here. And so I had to come up and visit her and so we can hang out. And because it's Seoul. It's Seoul. So right now I'm on my way to meet Joanna. But it's so freaking cold. It's like minus 5, but it feels colder. Well, I don't know exactly where she is, but I'm hoping I'm just gonna spot her somewhere. She's here somewhere. Okay, maybe I'll message her, because I can't see her. Found her. I found her. Look at her walking towards me. Look at that. It's been like a year. Oh, she's ready. She's ready for the camera. Are you ready? Oh, hi Jenna.
Hi
Jenna. Why are you running away?
I thought you were this other guy.
You thought I was someone else.
Yeah, and he had longer hair. I'm like, Sue, and I walked up to him.
You thought that was me?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Because your hair was like so. Different.
Oh, hello. Oh yeah, I'm gonna give you money too. I think it's upstairs.
Yeah.
Wow, she beat me. First time that she beat me. First time. So we just caught the last train back to New Myeongdong where we're both staying. Joanna went back to her Airbnb and I'm going back to my hotel now. But yeah, we had dinner, we caught up. It was so good just to like talk to someone from back home. It's been so long. And catch up on like the old gossip and stuff. And then yeah, we had dinner. A lot of the like 24-hour places were closed actually. So luckily we found a place to eat. But then after we went to eat, we went to the arcade and we played the basketball games that we always do. But as you'll see, she beat me the first round. But then she got serious, so I took off my coat and then I beat her in the second round. So it was worth it. But yeah, now it's like, it's a bit past midnight and I'm freezing. So I'm gonna go back to the hotel and we get some milk tea. Sleep and then I'll see you again tomorrow and we'll start fresh. So yeah, I'll see you in the morning. Guys, day 2. I'm at Dongdaemun to meet Joanna. We're gonna go to the Keith Haring exhibit. But where's the celebrity?
You missed her.
Where's
there
the celebrity?
The trampy that went across.
But why is all these people here?
I don't know. I think it's a K-pop group because they're doing like dance.
Shit. So we found out it's for Monster X.
What?
They're all waiting for Monster X. for them because I've already seen them.
You're on point five.
Once again, tip.
You're on point five.
Once again, tip.
You're on point five.
Once again, tip. Watch me bust they shit.
Okay.
Even there's like flicks on my.
You can see the. Oh, there is. Dark.
Yeah. These books are dirty.
That's right. It's like dandruff.
Yeah. Oh, these are really bad. Oh my god. Like mine looks so bad.
Oh wow. You're sparkling.
It doesn't show.
No.
Oh yeah. Oh cool, they took it.
Oh cool. Oh mate, your shoes are blowing too.
Just the tag. It's kind of scary.
Smile. Where are you?
You can't see me.
No smoke, no rulers, be the main, call me slick tip the ruler.
You didn't tell me once again, my friend. I swear you do it, tell me every time. Cause you stay crazy on my mind. Boy, you got it going on. And on and on and on. And on and on and on. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, I've been treading on this gold, man, for 25 joints. Sometimes Shaitan got me by the pressure points, but I could break a fella down like sex. You eat rechecks, but still light in the ass and can't flex. If one nigga front, I'ma make mo pay. Cause tonight, we getting off like OJ. And yo, I got a dog that bites, fuck the barking. Yo, I got a crew with the beats and the smarts in.
I put my shit up on Linden and I 192. Forever writing, ever biting, ain't shit else to do. Hoping to battle, but most MCs ain't ready yet.
Wait, why do you have to tease Kat?
She loves this play.
Oh, really?
Me and her came here like 3 times.
Oh my god. I think it was maybe 2 or 3 years when I came.
Oh, that's the money shot.
There's so many people around. I feel awkward. Yeah. I'm too shy.
You're here, oh.
But guys, I finally got my AirPods.
I'll come in, you don't worry.
Oh, but there's so many people around, I'm so shy. But I'm so happy.
Oh, sorry.
Guys, I'm so happy. I'm finally gonna set up my AirPods. I waited so long for these, but it was so easy to buy actually. I just went to the Apple store here in Seoul, in Apgujeong, and they just had heaps of them. I lined up for maybe like 5 minutes and then got them straight away. Yay! Yay! has been kind of choppy, but that's just because I was having so much fun just like catching up with Joanna, because it's so good to have someone from back home in Australia just to hang out with. And like, I miss all my friends back home, so it's been really nice just to hang out and chill in Korea as well. And so yeah, that's why I haven't been filming like as much, and we've kind of just gone from place to place and kind of just enjoyed the moment and not always got it on camera kind of thing. But yeah, tonight's my last night here in Seoul before I have to go back to Busan tomorrow because I have work on Monday. But we've got a little bit more planned for tomorrow. I think we're gonna go to like a famous burger place. I think it's called Famous Burger actually. Yeah. And then we're gonna go to the This Is Never That store, their new flagship store in Hongdae. And then after that, maybe just find a cafe to like chill, do some like last minute shopping, and then we'll have to say goodbye. And then I have to go back to Busan, and I think she'll be in Seoul for a few more days before going back to Sydney. But I mean, today was a great day because I finally got my AirPods. Oh, I can't believe how easy it was, because I thought the Apple Store would just be sold out because it's so popular here in Korea, but they had like so much stock, and then all I had to do was just line up, and then in like 5 minutes I had them. So all that struggle in Japan to try and find them, when it was so easy, all I had to do is come to Seoul. Oh. Hi, Jenna.
Is that your kid?
Oh, it's Loco.
Baby, yes, mom.
Looks so good, but it's so expensive.
Bye.
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 I feel like I have to buy it. So after lots of shopping, now we're at a cafe to just chill before I have to take the train back to Busan. But look what she made me buy. But no regrets, no regrets.